Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. I just found a really cool tool that's built to help you save time when trying to post RSS feeds onto Twitter. Since I work on the Twitter accounts of several businesses, I have to repost newly uploaded podcasts over to Twitter so followers can find and view our new episodes. Twibble is a company that's saving time by doing this for you. This is how it works. You sign up for a Twibble account by linking it to your Twitter account. Once logged in, you can add a new feed. Fill out the page with the name of the feed, the RSS link, scheduling options, keywords, hashtags, and whenever you want it to include images or not. From here, you can simply send yourself a test tweet to make sure that it shows up correctly, and then you just click Create. Every 15 minutes, mine will update if there is a new episode of one of my shows. Now, I can always go back and edit that feed, or I can delete it if I get sick of it. Twibble also features analytics about your feeds, and you can use their DM cleaner to remove unwanted direct messages. You can also remove that 5 o'clock shadow with a razor, but hey, buying razors sucks, right? For a few bucks a month, Dollar Shave Club ships amazing razors and other bathroom stuff right to your door. So shave time, shave money, and join now at dollarshaveclub.com/Tekzilla. Now, the free version of Twibble accepts up to 3 Twitter accounts and unlimited feeds. A pro version is coming soon at $10 a month for 5 Twitter accounts and more analytics plus a scheduling calendar. This can save time for companies that need to tweet out their blog articles or a podcast to share the new episodes when they are released. I've already added it to one business Twitter account that I run with more to follow. Since I've set mine to only update with new posts, it won't flood anyone's feed if they are following me. For more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/Tekzilla or tekzilla.com. And check out our Tekzilla Byte about IntelliNote, another cool productivity tool. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.